Hello, and welcome to Kaiserreich. War against Russia. We're fighting a war against Russia. I looked some stuff up, and I need to do some things, like division equipment. You shouldn't allow foreign equipment. Yep. Yep. It's because of the speed stuff, right? Do not allow foreign equipment. Do not allow foreign equipment. And, basic. Yeah, no. Calls the more armored division because it's more armored. So we're slowly getting pushed back over here. I am not incredibly concerned by that. A little bit concerned. More annoyed than concerned. Logistics situation's not as bad. But I think it is time to call in probably the reserves again. At least these folks. Yeehaw, indeed. Obviously, it means something in Chinese. More than that, it's a false friend! Actually, it has nothing to do with an exclamation. I don't know yeehaw as an exclamation of being Texan. I'm gonna try to avoid pushing through this space. I'm just gonna not touch it. Supply is okay over there, so we're just not gonna worry about the places where supply is bad. How are we doing against the Ruskies? Okay, pretty good, I would say. Veracruz? Oh! Okay. Well, that's gonna be annoying to capitulate. That's annoying! Ooh, that sucks. And that's a major, too. Yeah, that's not good. Russians are probably nowhere near. I mean, they're 24% towards capitulation. That's like not nothing. But yeah, we're still working on the old. Let's see how close we are. Not close, but, you know, before I forget, I'm just gonna pop that up there. That's fine. That'll do. Sure, why not? And yeah, I don't really need that because I don't have cruisers. We might lose that. Meh. I'm just gonna get off this island because I don't like it very much. It don't vibe with me. Alright, our super cool artillery is done. I think for us, time for us to get mechanized equipment 3. Oh yeah, how are we on trucks? We are currently succeeding in that department. I can't press any of these buttons yet. Ooh, that combat casualties really is a chunk. Took a chunk out. Chunk me. As the kids say. Sure. Ugh. That is not the smell of success, is it? I think I am attacking on way too broad of a front. Also, I should stop the attack. Thank you. That should do it. Okay, that's good. I'm debating defending this. Sure. Why not? So how's the fight going? Everyone's got railway guns. Everyone's hacked from multiple directions. Vasilevsky is better than Du Yuming. Our supply sucks. We can pierce them. They can pierce us. Us, mostly. Mostly pierce us. On the face of it, it shouldn't really be that bad of a situation, but I guess. Sure, I'll launch a counterattack. Sure. I should probably start building air bases. That seems smart. A polar bear expedition up there, that's fun. Meanwhile, we are in the eternal hell grind. Fuel refining too. Or three. More fuel refining, more good. Don't really think we need to keep getting lots of fuel. we're trying to alternate push strat. Okay, we might actually win that. Zimbirsk, here we come. Oh my, okay, guess not. Alright, I need to make this a color that I can see. The white, I guess. You can be a color that's not white. Pink, sure. It's a terrible time to attack, actually, so maybe we don't do that. Yeah, so we're gonna switch over to the offensive for the purposes of the during winter time. We'll eventually take that because it's not going to matter. But, you know. Sure. That'll do. Oh yeah, I should probably defend these, against naval invasion. Well, good thing that didn't happen. That. Perfect. Ah, I was gonna press a button. Right, the research mechanized equipment button. So many options. What is going on here? Mechanized equipment manufacturer. Well, there's only one option, but it's pretty good. I'm reading it again to make sure that I'm not lying when I said there's only one option. Cars! Maybe we'll up fort there in case things get bad. Just a little insurance for it. There we go. Oh, look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Yeah, January is a terrible time to fight in Russia. But we're just going to leave it. Oh, hey, our artillery is moving up. Can I boom boom? No, not enough air superiority. Also, my bombers are not within range. Holding the line! I really want to pop that little pimple. Do that. Does that work? What enemies are here? The Romanians! Romanians are really making a show of it. Yeah, not really. It's mostly Russian forces. Yeah, actually, there's a there's a non-zero amount of Romanians, and okay, pimple popped. More naval invasions. We love them. We've been neglecting this. Let's go. Yay, our defense is holding. We're so cool. Look how cool we are. We have so many guys. It's very silly. Oh, it's 22 out of 30. Okay, sure. I'll build more armor division. Perfect. Just spread out so our supply issue is not as... so we don't have a supply issue. Give me the trucks. Sure, develop Hunan's industrial capacity. Let's go for it. More industry, more good. How's the spying game going anyways? It's going. It's alright. I didn't even realize the sleep was an option, but yeah, that's an option. Anyways. Okay, so now Siam can declare whenever Siam wants to. Whenever Siam wants to. But that's going to have to wait until the next episode. At least. Probably longer. Bye-bye.